Air, mastery phase.
Artica's power over air enables her to see things other wizards do not. She showed me the circle of traitors in the Elven court. They encircled Julia in a conjuring ceremony, but what they intended, I do not know. There is a power in the valley, and it is somehow unlocked through Julia. Artica does not know the meaning of her visions, but it is clear that their gathering would be forbidden by Gabriel. Artica thinks I should attack Tempest. She has shown me his treachery from the very beginning. He commands an army horde of draconians. These abominable creatures are neither dragon nor man. It was Tempest who sent dragons to destroy my airship. Was it not for Gabriel's magic, I would be dead. Tempest's dragon stole Julia, while Serena's magic masked it from my sight. He has hidden in the fog for too long. It is time he did more than dabble in war. I shall bring it to his heart.
Thank you. Thank you.
Even as we rejoice in Tempest's humiliation, I am filled with doubts. Artica has revealed that she lost her tower in Evermore many days ago, and she thinks that perhaps only Anan and Gabriel hold power outside the circle of traitors. The attacks on this realm appear to be diversions, while much of the true war was waged against Gabriel's throne. Even now, his power is but a whisper. The strain of the war drains him. I must return before Gabriel has no strength.